For the crochet bind off, you want to pick up your first stitch and pass it through. Now you're going to pick up the next stitch, pass your yarn through that one and the next, and off. Again, you go into the next stitch and pass your yarn through that one and the next. And then again, go pick up the next stitch and pass your yarn through that one and the next.